Osteoporosis facts. Facts about osteoporosis. Medical research suggests that as many as 16 million men suffer from low bone mass, and almost 2 million have osteoporosis. Some of the medical issues associated with the disease including rapid weight loss, chronic pain, and fractures of the hips, wrists, and vertebrae. Osteoporosis is responsible for as many as 1 in 4 men over the age of 50 to break a bone. Also, 80,000 adult males break a hip each year. The death rate following a broken hip is greater among men. A study was conducted involving 40 middle-aged men and low bone mass. The participants followed a year-long exercise program consisting of either targeted weightlifting or jumping workouts. The program results indicated all of the men experienced significant increases in bone mass of the entire body and lumbar, but those with improvement in hip bone density were found only in the weightlifting group. Benefits of strength training for osteoporosis. In addition to helping reverse bone damage already done, osteoporosis exercise for men, including strength training, contributes to the overall health of the individual by improving sleep and reducing the risk of some diseases, such as heart disease, stroke, cancer, and type 2 diabetes. Exercise and has a positive effect on a person's outlook and mood. Strength training promotes the production of growth factors, which can help prevent dementia. All middle-aged men should have medical tests run for osteoporosis. Don't hesitate to ask for a screening if the doctor doesn't mention it. Osteoporosis strength training for men can make a difference. Start a weight training program and reduce your chances of developing this debilitating disease.